excitement of having a winning team.
It is a feeling, as you know, Cleveland Indians fans have not felt for a long time.
That's right. It's been four long decades since the Tribe was on top. We all know that. Tonight, thanks to editor Barry Nestor, we're going to take a very special look at the long road back.
first-class piece and first-class team, too. Very nice.
After all that, let's hope they win one in Boston, huh?
I think they got a good chance, don't you?
If not,
I think we're going all the way, folks.
I think they have a good chance.
All?
They've been playing very well.